base. Keep your Delta number positive as we form up. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We'll be right back. tire condition is still looking good. safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. In this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Second, they're on old hards. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 2 minute 4.9. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Incident.